Cristiano Ronaldo was awarded the Best Player Award at the Globe Soccer Awards in Dubai. The Juventus forward, a five-time Ballon d'Or winner, attended the event along with girlfriend Georgina Rodriguez and son Cristiano Junior. Ronaldo, in an Instagram post, shared a photo of the award alongside George Mendes, who was named Agent of the Year. He captioned the picture as, "What better way to start the new year? Thanks for the appreciation and the care that I've received today." Ronaldo beat France's World Cup heroes Kylian Mbappe and Antoine Griezmann to pick up the award for the fifth time. Other winners were Best Coach of the Year Didier Deschamps and Brazilian legend Ronaldo, who received a Player Career Award. Atletico Madrid also had an evening to remember, with Los Rojiblancos voted as the Best Club of the Year. It marked the third consecutive year Ronaldo was crowned the award's Best Player and fifth in total since 2011.